Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install WhatsApp desktop app in Windows 11. So let's get started. So first thing, just go to search and type Microsoft Store. You'll be having the Microsoft Store application. Just open it and here you need to just search for WhatsApp and you'll be getting the official WhatsApp application for desktop, and this has around 157,000 ratings. Just click on get and this will take some time to install. So it is about 92 MB in size. Just be patient till then. So once it is done installing, just click on open and you'll be getting the welcome to WhatsApp interface, which is a separate desktop application. Click on get started and here you need to just scan your QR code from your mobile WhatsApp application and it's present in menu settings and link devices and click on link a device. If you do that, you'll be getting all your messages on the screen. I hope you would have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.